So this is the team I'm attacking. Let's see how it goes. So I do have the 9 tiles. I just forgot all this while that I have costume Ursena, which gives elemental defense down for dark. Which means I technically have to. I used to use on the Titan sometime back till I got better heroes. But why not? So that's that. Let's get these fellows. Combo. One more combo. This is bad. It's done. I know I can send those 3. I'm just trying to get some health for this fellow. And no, it's done. Still would have had to clean, so seeing that if he can heal himself. Damn it. at the team power. Okay, let's go. Okay, thanks for the buffs. I know, I wanted the dispel first. Gazelle's healing is amazing. It's just priceless. Okay, you guys go. And obviously that buff is insane. So the real... Okay. Well. Okay, so I'm trying this as a combo. Let's see. There is a risk in it, but more use different teams. I mean, also, same old, same old. Okay. Can something? Okay, that's a diamond. This is insane. I need a heal. Don't die. Who will he go for? That's dead. So ailments are sent back. How many turns left? 2 turns. Do I have the luxury to wait it out? Damn it, damn it. Almost. Come on. So last flag. Yep. So last flag. This is the team I'm taking. 2 minion killers. Let's see. And let's get them. Oops. Okay. Come on, guys. Give me. Okay, so yeah, that's the quandary. I would rather I want these fellows to charge up, so who do I fire first? Okay. Okay, so I need to cleanse it because you have blinded. So that's done. I need Mono to be gone. And let's slow you down. Yeah, that should get you. No! Wow. Oh my god, that's going to be a badass. But I still need... Okay. Immunity is 3 turns. So let's heal up. Well, yeah, if you're going to revive, I would rather send tiles onto you. Yeah, that Khufu jerk is coming. Okay. Ha, ha, ha. So, defense down. Elemental defense down. Yeah, you're the priority killing chick. Okay. Let's see what Mr. Khufu does. Wow. The fucker. Really? Okay. So, yeah, it's the same. Elemental defense down. No, sorry. Defense down. Okay. Okay, check. You're alone. Fair enough. Let's clear this crap. I mean, this one is diamonds galore. Defense down, elemental defense down, whack. Okay. Oh, that's a good sign. See, thanks Necro for cleaning up Slapfo. Oh, snake. So we're fighting the team of... Is that the same snake? Snake pit guy? Okay, forget that. We'll find out later. Who is... Okay, so 234, 2 messed up hits. Oh, yeah, so I don't think so. This current one has been cleared up. I have been whacked. Yeah, there is one shot. Wow. Mika's defense. Some of the defense is really held well. So 87, 39. The difference is 48. Okay, and 2,000 points. 48, 2,000 points. We seem to have an advantage because most are averaging around 50. So you've got to hit 50. 51 points per hit. That ain't gonna happen. So that's that. That's my defense. So I put this time Snowford instead of my usual dude Bastet. And I like the fact that Hachiko is real badass. And all the other fellows are not good fellows too. So that's that. A little bit of a mean war with the arrows coming and kicking ass. But that's okay. I think each war has its own thing which applies to both sides. So I hope your Sunday is going on well. My war is done. A little bit disappointed, but okay. I guess there's always something to be disappointed about. So wish you luck in your war and see you in the next video. Cheers.